So everybody wants to know. Skills, why the New York Red Bulls? All the teams in the world and you picked the New York Red Bulls. Well, if you watched the last episode, when I pulled up to that mansion, that limo, I jumped out, walked into the mansion. There was a elevator in this house. I took the elevator upstairs and bam, I met the legend. I met the icon. I met the one of the biggest faces in the footballing world. I met Thierry Henry. Now, growing up as a kid, Thierry Henry was a legend to me. What he did for Arsenal, what he did for France, playing for the New York Red Bulls, no matter where he played, to me, he was a legend. To me, he was a beast. And he sat me down and he talked to me. Obviously, he showed me his crib and, oh my gosh, do you see that TV? I want that TV in my house. He took me down to his garage and he said, Skills, I want to take you somewhere. I want to take you on a ride around New York. I want to get a drink. I want to show you what I do on a daily basis in this city. I want to show you why the New York Red Bulls is the right choice. And I thought that was pretty cool for Thierry Henry to do that. Now, obviously, the New York Red Bulls probably put him up to this to try to convince me to sign with them. But it was still cool that he did it. But I learned a lot of things this day. See, Thierry Henry told me to jump up in this sexy car he had and he started explaining some things to me. He said, Anthony, the footballing world's a very, very scary place. See, when you're scoring goals, everything's amazing. All the fans love you, the manager loves you. But it's when you're not scoring goals where it gets hard. When you're not getting assists is when it gets tough. When the fans turn against you. When the manager doesn't have confidence in you. You need somebody there to help you. And he said he could be that guy for me. He told me he would be my mentor. He told me he would teach me the footballing ways. He told me he would guide me and never let me get out of hand. So I started thinking to myself, did you see Thierry Henry's cars? Did you see his TV? Did you see his house? And now he's taking me to a titty bar? This is a dream come true. This is the way Thierry Henry lives every day. Why wouldn't I sign for the New York Red Bulls? And to have a footballing legend guide my career? I felt like it was a new move not to sign with the New York Red Bulls. It's only up from here. Well, I thought it was only up from here until I got a letter from the New York Red Bulls saying they could possibly be putting me on loan. Now, the only problem is I grabbed that letter, I crumbled it up, and I threw it away. Now, why did I do that? See, because I'm a positive person. And I think I did a pretty good preseason. Actually, I think I did a fantastic preseason. I showed my worth to the manager. I scored a goal. I played good football. I was a team player. Going into the first game of the MLS, the manager put me in the starting 11. So I started thinking to myself, maybe I did the right thing by just putting that letter aside because the manager still has confidence in me. So I went ahead and changed my boots. I went ahead and put a long sleeve shirt on so I get a little bit of swag. You know, I'm gonna be on national TV. I gotta have some swag on. And I went out into the first match of my professional career playing beside Thierry Henry, the legend. He's the reason I signed here. I knew that playing beside him could be massive for my career. To be able to have somebody as good as him to pass to, I felt like I would get him a lot of assists. So that's why I made the decision to sign with the New York Red Bulls. So going into this game, I knew one thing. They're thinking about putting me on loan. If I score goals, there's no way they put me on loan. So I went out there playing like Wayne Rooney, like Tevez. I was where the ball was, I was right there. I chased down every loose ball. I chased down every ball that, look at this, defender brings it down. I said, nah, man, I go ahead and steal that in the 19th minute. Beautiful steal, nice fake shot to get by another defender, and ba-ba-booyah! My first goal as a professional footballer, that's just hard work. That's dedication. That's the want to be a great player mentality. That's being physically ready to just take anything on. The manager says he's gonna put me on loan. I say, shut your mouth, you stupid little noob. I'm gonna show you I'm an absolute beast and make you not wanna loan me out. I steal the ball, I do some great moves to get by everybody, put a finesse shot into the back of the net, and you know that boy Thierry Henry is proud at the moment. Because I'm showing him I'm a beast. So I get the first goal of the season for the New York Red Bulls. And damn, it was a great feeling to get it. 42nd minute. Guess who's on it again? Wherever the ball is, number 9 is right there doing something with it. I cross it down to Thierry Henry. And the legend can't do nothing with it. He actually got injured, but he does stay in the game. I guess it was just a bruise. So going into halftime, I knew the manager would be proud of my performance. I had a good personal rating. I was passing the ball. I was chasing down all the balls. Defenders were afraid to hold the ball around me. I was all over them. I was on them like white on rice. I was making these noobs look stupid. Move forward to the 48th minute where I almost got by them. Look, lost the ball? Just kidding. I get it right back. I was a ball hog this game. I was everywhere the ball was. Steal it again in the 59th minute. And I just took off, man. I started running. Run, Forrest, run. I was gone. I smash it. And oh my gosh, unlucky not to be up 2-0 there. I hit the post and you guys don't understand how pissed I was that I missed that goal. 2-0 to two goals for me, 2-0 for the New York Red Bulls. The manager, there was no way he was loaning me, man. Just absolutely no freaking way he would loan me. Right here again, I'm on the ball. I told you, I chased down every single loose ball, baby. I shot that one, 66th minute, missed that chance, but Tevez, Wayne Rooney, that's the type of player I want to be, man. I want to have that bulldog mentality where I'm always chasing the ball and always trying to win the ball back for my team. Good cross here in the 86th minute that hits Thierry Henry right on the head. And you can see the keeper save that. And we also got an accomplishment. Again, 80th minute. Number 9 on it again. Big skills, good moves by everybody. Into the back of the post. I want you to watch that replay. That actually hit the post. That's the second time I've hit the post in this game. First time I hit the left post. This time I hit the right post. I went for a finesse shot there. Maybe I should have went back post. It hit the near post. But we walk out of here with a 1-goal win. And I walked out of here with a great match rating. I walked out of here with my head high. If they loan me, then, you know, I did everything I could, man. I busted my ass for this team. I played a good preseason. I went ham during that first game. They take me out for the second game. I was pissed that I'm playing in this game because, as you guys know, or a lot of you guys might know, I live in the D.C. area in America right now. Yes, I'm Portuguese, but I live in the D.C. area. And, I'm a D.C. United fan, man. So I wanted to play against them and, you know, score a little booyah against them for fun. But Thierry and I both sat out this game. And the New York Red Bulls are only going to get a tie out of it, which isn't that good. But one thing I can tell you so far after this game, there is no sign of them loaning me out. They gave me the email saying they were going to loan me, but it doesn't look like I'm going anywhere. So that's kind of positive. So we've come to the end of the video. And I really want to say real quick, thank you so much for taking time out of your day to watch my video. I appreciate that. The last My Player almost got 9,000 likes. Yo, if we can get anywhere near that again, that would be mind-blowing, man. Thank you guys so much for the support on the My Players. I'm so glad you guys are loving these things. Thank you for watching. Make sure to drop a like, make sure to subscribe, and I will see you guys next time, man. Booyah. Thank you guys for the support. I appreciate it.